How you doing? That's one of those videos where you just pretend like you don't realize the camera's recording, even though you just hit record. That's what I just tried. Anyway, Nick Daniels here coming at you live yet again. Coming at you live in the old 2.7K video raw footage. You want to hit that subscribe button? You don't? Well, anyway, let's get into it. So today I want to talk about Flappy Bird. If you remember Flappy Bird, that was pretty much a fucking epidemic. A couple years ago, where basically like half of society was just taken over, like Pokemon Go. Except I never jumped onto the old Go. I'm not gonna lie, I've never played it, never going to, and I'm proud of that accomplishment. Put that up on the wall, nice plaque. How you doing? However, I did play Flappy Bird, and I actually thoroughly enjoyed that. So there's one night I'm doing laundry, and there's this chick. Okay, she's like that chick. You see on like Tinder, that's like a fake account because it's like they're just way too attractive. Like that can't be true. She's actually true. Like I was actually talking to her in real person, like real life. That is her. She like she exists. And I was like, okay, that's fucked. Needless to say, I'd always talk to her though when I was doing the laundry, and every single time I had my iPad Mini there and I had Flappy Bird on it, the original, may I remind you, and I would just flap away, right? Because you got to wait for your clothes to wash and dry, which takes a while. And, dude, one night I'm waiting. And, we're getting the rhythm down, right? You know, it's like, okay, we're at 30, right? 30 for a score. You know, you fuck up, right? You go 30 again. You go 40, right? And it's like, okay. And then one of them, I was just consistently rocking. Like, we were hitting 70. I get 107 before I effed up. I think I was shaking, too. Because, like, it's getting to you, right? Like, you're like, oh, my God, man. Like, I just hit 100. Like, this is awesome. And I remember, like, I ran right out to her. And I was like, yo, like, look what I got. You know, tried to do some razzing. I'm sorry, I'm yawning. Now to say, I got, like, a rip-off version of it. It's basically, it's equivalent, but it's obviously not 100% the real deal. And the best I can do is fucking 40, right? I can't get in that rhythm yet of, like, really cruising, but I can do, like, 40, and then I F up, and it's like, oh, okay. But I consistently get, like, 20 to 40, right? Like, I can't land the rhythm. But I'm just thinking, man, if I can do that again, I think that's going to be it. I think a lot of doors are going to be open in there. Career path is going to be there, right? Like, you put that shit on a resume, dude, like, bold letters. Like, dude, Flappy Bird score, 107. They're like, fuck, he's good. Right, and they'll take you in right away. And it could be like the biggest company ever that you're gonna be. It could be like the fucking government, government position, like CRA, like fucking doing some taxes. Doesn't matter what your background is. You get over 100 in Flappy Bird. That's a minimum requirement, right? That gets rid of the driftwood, right? All the people in the 80s, yeah, you ain't good enough. Come back when you get 100. And then even then, they got to think about it. Anyway, I thought that was funny. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Love you. I guess. I don't know. Peace. How you doing?